Our observable universe is 92 billion light years across, which is a fraction of the unobservable universe, which is just one of an infinite number of universes in the multiverse. All this space, time, energy, and matter, even consciousness itself, boils down to information, a code if you will. Digital physics, a relatively new field of science, implies that information may be a fundamental property of our universe, evolving phenomenon. If everything is made of information, according to digital physics, what is the fabric and ultimate nature of reality? Philosophy of mind has been wrestling with another question: can we solve the hard problem of consciousness? What inner experience could a bat, a dog, or an augmented human have? Biological organisms, from one-celled bacteria to a human, are incredibly advanced, intricate information processing, computational systems, the product of billions of years of evolution. The convergence of biotechnology, nanotechnology, artificial intelligence, and exponential growth of the computing power puts us firmly on the path to the intelligence explosion, or some scientists refer to as the technological singularity. The global mind, or this intellect, will emerge as a consequence, and that would actually constitute the technological singularity, when the entire human-machine civilization will feel like one nerve. Are we rapidly evolving into a new hybrid species interlinked into the global mind? What are the five paradigms of the mind's evolution? Once we create human-level artificially intelligent computers and ditch our smartphones and headsets in favor of exocortices, we'll find ourselves in the midst of the monumental paradigm shift in earnest. The biological evolution in human history pale in comparison to what lies ahead. The Syntellect, based on cloud, massively parallel computing, will allow access to the collective conscious as well as subconscious intelligence. Before long, we could create simulated universes populated by self-aware beings endowed with free will. If we extrapolate increasing complexity and integration of the self-aware neural networks leading to the Syntellect, we can ultimately envision a superintelligent entity encompassing our entire universe, creating an infinite number of simulated universes, as well as many other spectacular emergent features. What if our universe is a simulation? What is the holofractality of the multiverse? In our information-based universe, one may assume that an infinitely large number of civilizational minds, intellects, have followed, or will follow, a path similar to ours in their evolutionary processes. These evolutionary processes might lead all advanced civilizations toward the same ultimate destination, one in which we transcend out of our current space-time dimension into virtual worlds of our own design. That's how our holofractal multiverse may actually sprout universes through intelligent designer virtualities, and our universe is most probably no exception. As we will explore throughout the book, evolution of consciousness is indeed a spiritual process, as well it is a never-ending process of the rational discovery. This book is my personal quest to reconcile science and philosophy of mind.
Extadelic Media.